The annual Mazu Parade is a big day in Taiwan. It's an occasion that brings everyone together, from humble fishermen to wealthy businessmen, from tiny babies to the elderly. Everyone from every conceivable walk of life gets involved. For the most pious of the pilgrims, it won't be over for 9 days, during which time they will have walked more than 300 kilometers, living solely on vegetarian food and sleeping wherever they can. Before the parade begins, there's a tremendous sense of anticipation. Everybody is looking forward to an unforgettable experience. As they say in Taiwan, the third lunar month is Mazu's month. People like to call this procession the Mazu Patrol. Mazu is patrolling and inspecting her territory, bringing blessings to the people under her protection, making sure they have peace and good weather in the year to come. One of the most important ceremonies of the parade will take place at the Taicha Chenlan Temple. It's so significant that Taiwanese leaders are often to be seen in attendance there to greet Mazu as she gets into her sedan chair and speed her on her way to the Fengtian Temple in Qingang, where the main ceremonies in honor of her birth will be performed. Mazu is about to make her appearance. The area surrounding the temple becomes so densely packed with people in the run-up to the start of the procession that it can take as long as an hour to get Mazu onto the street. For the next 9 days, Mazu's sedan chair will not touch the ground. It will be supported non-stop night and day by the shoulders of her litter bearers as it makes its way past more than 100 temples. For devout pilgrims, accompanying Mazu on her way involves considerable sacrifice. On the 9-day trek, they will have to abstain from meat and sleep wherever they can. You need willpower and stamina on this pilgrimage.
没有，我有前哨兵，我老婆在前面开车子等我，然后人太多，她要去，因为我老了，我60岁，她要去帮我站位置睡觉洗澡，然后洗完澡吃完饭又要走了。
他已经蛮大喊累吗？
当然累啊，走不动。但是这是一个有时间要参与，人生如果这是体能的极限挑战，而且是意志力挑战，如果能够走完全程哦，世界上没有什么事情可以难倒你。
就是庙啊，或者是什么骑楼就休息。因为每个人有每个人自己的脚程跟速度，然后你要让自己在哪个地方落脚，然后可以休息多久，才不会落大队太远，这要自己决定。
看看我们的战利品，已经2大2小1家人在一起。
其实我觉得那个感动是我们深入民间看到很多在地的人情味，我们遇到那个就是在福星宫的义诊的大姐，每年有时候有缘遇到她，她帮我们做推拿，你看看耶，
她没办法站起来，
对，
全部都是淤青，
帮我把经血疏通。我今天走起来真的是健步如飞。我们昨天到今天。
大概只睡了10，应该真的睡熟睡是10分钟，只有躺平1小时，
是不是？你说我们一天大概平均走几公里？40几公里。你说人怎么可能平常做那么多事？人怎么能够在3天3夜的时候做了这么多事情？如果不是妈祖的话，我是做不到的。其实沿路看很多人啦，就会觉得哇，老老少少啊，然后这样走，我觉得哇，就是可能就有些人就是信仰很强大，然后。
How to tackle the pilgrimage is down to each individual pilgrim. Whereas some pilgrims like to follow the procession on their own, others choose to go with a group. Whether they keep strictly to the route taken by Mazu's sedan chair or devise one of their own is also a matter of individual choice. Of course, for those who can make it, it's best to walk the whole 300 kilometers. But for those who can't, it isn't a disaster if they have to drop out of the pilgrimage. Doing the best you can is what counts.
<音>对，自己设计的。
像你的帽子上面绑的这个东西去哪里来的？是每个公庙拜拜的那个平安符，平安信的啊。这个是那个每个公庙的那个香火袋。对，一出发开始就是每个公庙有去说一定有拿这个，然后折折折折，这不就变这样子？
我看到你衣服这个车上有两边。
不是，这里这个是我妈妈的，这个是我的。 这是南瑶宫的那个祖庙的以前的妻子，妈妈还在家里啊，嘿嘿。她今年大甲妈祖她会过来，一样坐游览车，
帮妈妈带着去盖章吗？
对对对，嘿，保平安啊。
Each individual pilgrim has his or her own flag. but many pilgrims carry more than one flag. These represent aged parents or young children who cannot join them on the journey. In Taiwan, most people attempt to do the pilgrimage at least once in their lifetime. But for the more devout, it's something they do every year. While most pilgrims keep their distance from Mazu Sedan, there are those who keep as close as they can. These are the special pilgrims who have made a vow to Mazu, and it's their duty to cheer and encourage the other pilgrims. Another group of pilgrims leads the way. They are known as the head group and play a very important role in the parade.
他是我弟弟，他是我儿子，他是我侄子，哎，就是我儿子。就是他儿子。那要什么样的人才能入选这个校脚队？其实只要有诚心都可以参加，但是我们校脚队的侄子比较好一点，就是说侄子会比较高，就是一般都是比较善良一点的。
对于你们来说，妈祖是什么人？
是好像是我们的母亲呐。
因为我们只要有什么困难啊，或者是有什么比较，就是觉得说心里面觉得比较欠缺的，一般来讲去跟他相求，他都会恩赐我们，而且会护佑我们啊。我看到好多都是年轻人。
对啊，就是自带的传承，就是老一辈会慢慢的退休，就是换我们这些年轻人一起再进来加入。
这边最老，多少岁？最年轻的多少岁？
我们这边最年轻的多少岁？快点介绍一下。
今年72岁，
七十五啊，
七十五，
他还要走20年呢。
For Mazu believers, it's a great honor to lead the procession. Since those at the head of the procession set the pace for all the other pilgrims, it's a very tiring role. Two head groups can lead the procession in shifts. While one is on the road, the other is resting. One of the head groups is composed entirely of women. Most of them are grandmothers.
Look,
有时候走七个小时，大部分的人都这样子啦。啊，所以一定要敷药，要不然就是鞋子绝对绝对要买多大两号的鞋。你看每一个人都起泡泡啊，啊晚上很晚也没有再睡，一样照样都走。大家的虔诚，妈祖娘娘都知道。
So what keeps them walking? What is it that helps them forget the fatigue and the sore feet?
First year, at the end of the year, the family had a problem. The husband had some symptoms.医生说说肝癌，除了换肝没有别条路可走，我心里就很着急，也很难过。但是我跟我自己讲，我一定要冷静下来，只要有一线生机，绝对要救。然后我就带着我先生跟我的小孩子来大甲镇南宫妈祖娘娘那边，我三支香，我点了，我跪下去，我哭了，因为我跟妈祖娘娘说，我不敢求。因为怎样，如果我老公是没命的，我求了，我为难了千佛你，不可能说我跟随了妈祖娘娘，我所有的事情都不会发生，不可能，那叫做迷了。你的信念足了，你就会知道怎么去处理是最好的。今天我遇到了这种事情，我希望说妈祖娘娘，你佛力无边，护佑我们的困难会过关。关关困难关关过。
Almost everyone on the pilgrimage has a story to tell. It's usually a story of a hope or a wish, but almost always for someone else. A child, a brother, a friend. There's little place for selfishness here. The difficulties to be borne on the pilgrimage, the fatigue, the blisters, the scorching sun,are all overcome for the sake of others. That, it seems, is what Mazu teaches people. With sufficient love and consideration for others, all the difficulties that life throws in our path can be overcome. As Mazu makes her way, people often prostrate themselves before her sedan. This is so people can make themselves into a sort of footstool for the goddess. That way she'll be able to get out of her sedan and deliver her blessings. It's a ritual that is especially important for ordinary people who lack the means to express their gratitude to the goddess in the form of expensive offerings.But there's something of a mystery behind this procession. With most deities content to stay in their temples and shrines and wait for people to come seeking her blessing, how come Mazu goes out on patrol and delivers hers?
This one, he's called Tai Zi Yuan Suai. Mazu came to the temple, he was in the temple. We've been in this group for 30 years. In the Dajia Mao Lao Jing, the last month,我们都会在庙前面训练，然后就带着他跟团员一起训练这样。
为什么他不需要在庙里被供起来？
因为他已经是神偶化了嘛，因为你长期把他放在庙里面，就显得他的就没有办法显得他的可爱的样子。啊，如果你把他当成神偶化出来，就比较可以接近群众，比较可以这样热闹的起来这样。
The route taken by the procession helps to explain why these Mazu patrols developed. For the most part, they go through landlocked areas that were traditionally poor. The people who lived here lacked the means to pay their respects to Mazu in the county temple. So if the people couldn't come to Mazu, Mazu would come to them. Practices like this help explain why so many people view Mazu as a goddess of the ordinary common people. She's clearly a considerate deity who understands their practical problems and does her best to help them. Whatever the explanation, processions like these only serve to make her even more popular, a move that encouraged other deities to venture out of their temples and make similar tours of inspection. It's heartening to see so many young people in the ranks of the pilgrims. Not only does their involvement ensure the long-term survival of belief in Mazu, these younger worshippers also bring something new to Mazu worship, safeguarding its place in Taiwan's modern culture.
进香他都很有精神，每天都很早起来，那就会自动起来。
自己起来。因为这是妈祖的小孩啊，妈祖的孩子。
It's amazing that a pilgrimage that covers such a long distance has evolved into a cultural phenomenon that embraces people from all walks of life right across the island. The orderliness of the procession is also striking. Even more remarkable is that it is organized by so few people. A committee of just a few dozen based at the Chenlan Temple runs the procession. For the most part, it's left to ordinary Mazu believers to organize themselves. Despite the millions who participate, the procession goes smoothly and safely almost every year. Wherever Mazu goes, people do their best to keep her there as long as possible. The longer she stops, the greater the blessing. Because of these holdups, these processions seldom stick to a very precise schedule. Not, of course, that anyone complains or shows any impatience at her next port of call.
像我们这个绕境已经百年的历史了，以前啊，从三十多人到现在，每天超过二十万人的来参加这一种绕境。以前在台湾早期五十多年前的时候，很多小孩子抽到说要到金门到外岛去当兵，哇，妈妈的眼泪就掉下来，就用了香火袋，就写了大甲妈天上圣母，就送给小孩子到外面去打拼去做事业，成功了。这个妈妈亲自拿了绣旗，爸爸抬轿，很多都陪着妈子这样走。像这二十几年进乡，我碰到很多人家，我说你一定没有住在这里，为什么还回来啊？那些年在大陆还是说在海外工作，只是听到大甲妈回来，她一定这一天一定要回到她的故乡，也是跟她的阿祖这样的传承，提物件来奉献农家，她才会今年过得很开心。像我们这个大甲妈的这种绕境哦，年纪最多的九十多岁，她是从年轻就开始走来了。现在很多年轻人都接上来了，像我们的神教班、我们的太子团、神农团、少角队，都是以前因为阿公阿妈在行，他们现在就接上来。所以我们呢，感谢我们这几年来啊，大家一起努力，我们的团队能把这个世代传承一直接下去。来，我们几年要让我家造茶缸，来哦，来的新规啊，来，来来来来来来，先的翁来站门，站。
With hundreds of thousands of pilgrims snaking along the road, come nightfall, the towns along the route are inundated with people looking for a bite to eat and a bed for the night. How are the needs of all these strangers met? Whenever Mazu reaches a temple, pilgrims find a long shelter built by volunteers where they can rest. Complete with its own canteen, it offers simply prepared free food donated by local devotees. Luckily, Channan Plain, through which the procession passes, is famed for its high-quality farm produce. The Mazu procession offers local farmers and their families the chance to showcase the best their region has to offer.
2000斤，哦啊，还有那个饮料，我们来参加的人就是北中南都有，我每年大概都有六七十人在包，就是知道说我们这个协会有在办这个点心站，一些粽子啦，这些都要大家捐资来的。
Making zongzi is no easy task, but they are ideal for pilgrims. Easy to carry, they can be munched as the pilgrims walk. These ladies will have their work cut out to keep up with the demand when the pilgrims start to arrive.
其实粽子是蛮多人喜欢的，又方便啦，带着就走。我们大概有18年了，虔诚的心啊，这样就过来做了。
In addition to their free meals, the Mazu devotees also have access to water and washing facilities. For many a sweat-drenched pilgrim, these facilities are literally a godsend. In some places, exhausted pilgrims can also enjoy a massage or have their blisters treated when they stop for a rest.
遇到的地方，他们心中会是什么样的状况啊？
一般都是脚抽筋啊。脚抽筋、起泡，还有那个中暑，
会很严重吗？
今年比较严重，比较多，年轻人太多了，他之前都没走过啊，他走第一次啊。
那你一般是怎么帮他们处理的？
一般呢是药膏啊，每个师傅的做法不一样。12小时，从早上8点做到晚上8点。
大约有多少人？
差不多几千人了，几千人。
是，对，我们大概分两部分，对，一部分是大概是医院出来自愿出来帮忙支援的，然后一部分是就是消防紧急救护系统的志工出来支援的，医疗上面的问题都可以透过我们征求协助这样子 ，OK 棒啊，然后一些药品这样子，然后酸痛贴布，长期步行啊，脚部分受伤的问题，对，然后还有可能就是像这大热天这种热急症的问题，我们可以帮他做一些基本上的处理啊，对，然后还有一个测血糖的、血氧的、体温计都有。
Throughout the annual procession, there are innumerable instances of thoughtful and considerate voluntary social service. It's also remarkable that most pilgrims manage to complete their mission with barely a penny spent. Here, the most beautiful things in life really are free, thanks to public-spirited charitable donations and voluntary service. For donors and volunteers, the only reward they need is the happiness that comes from giving. It's not only good in the here and now, it also sets a great example for the younger generation. This 9-year-old is very eager to show off his Mazu. Xiao Su's love for Mazu began 2 years ago when he arrived in Chenlan Children's Home. Since it started in 2009, it has taken in more than 100 children who have lost their parents or whose family members, for whatever reason, are unable to take care of them.
当时呢，很多人知道大甲镇南宫要盖一间义务院，就很多人来帮助我们，像说水泥工啦，卖我们钢筋的啦，卖我们这些。都以半价，很多人出钱出力，我非常感谢哦，这些善心人士，让我有很多很多的这些老师里面的这些助攻，就将近200多位，大部分的这些小朋友都是家庭的环境受到很多很多的这一种 艰难才来到我们镇南阿童家，不是说他受到家庭的问题来我们就很同情他，不是这样，我们都是给他一个很正常的管理，像我们温柔家、喜乐家，他像每个房间我们都给他一个客厅，好、哦、让他好像回到家里的感觉。比较小一点就没办法工作，大一点我一定要帮帮做家事，啊，我们的各种办法来鼓励他。
家园主准备的，我记得上一年车子只是捐给家里，因为那时候我已经长大没有什么用了，已经塞满文具柜，我就把它捐给家里。
你们家还有谁啊？
我们家有八个。
你跟谁最好？
妈祖啊。
为什么呢？他有送给你礼物吗？
送我的礼物就是告诉妈咪我有龟，然后带我出去玩。我已经有被两个妈咪带我出去，一个是去后里骑脚踏车，然后第二次就是元宵节办灯会看高铁。
The children's home is divided into many small units. Xiaosu lives in the home of Joy. A mom is in charge of the children, assisted by volunteers.Mr. Zheng often comes here to play games with the children.
要经营一个幼儿园不是那么简单，一个小孩子要让他长大，要教他教做人的道理，真的，还有包括教育的这一块，这一些青少年你没有好好的去做，搞不好这一些人流浪到街头，跟着人家去做坏事，能在这里我们好好的给他保护好，能到他。到社会能做一个有用的，这个是我们的目的。
Children stay at the home until they reach the age of 18. Wu Jiaswei was among the first batch to leave the home. Now she is a happy newlywed.
现在工作了，那有空的时候就回来家园走一走。然后跟就是工作那里聊天啊，聊就是工作上的事啊，生活上的事，有开心的、啊。
你会到庙里去吗？
会啊。
到庙里去做什么？
嗯，拜拜啊。我们上个月就是决定要结婚了，那我会去跟他讲。
你跟他怎么讲？
就跟他说我要结婚了，然后谢谢他的照顾吧。
Thank you.
The procession approaches its final destination, Qingang. Here, the pilgrims will stop overnight and celebrate the birth of Mazu the following day before heading for home. The tradition is for pilgrims to set off firecrackers just before Mazu's sedan is set down. As it moves along, another broadside of firecrackers comes from the stores lining the street. It's as awesome to behold as it is to hear. Soon the whole street is ankle deep in the remnants of exploded firecrackers. But no worries. With the help of volunteers, the debris is soon cleared away.
We started from 1989年开始扫，所以到现在已经25年的一个历史。那你知道大甲妈祖到新港来绕境进香，其实带来很多的鞭炮、很多的垃圾。我们第一次出来扫的时候，其实发现这个土地啊，这个地面。 这个垃圾的英卡巴拉到这个这么多了，这个非常多的垃圾其实对我们的健康是有非常不好的影响。光靠政府的清洁队其实不够的，所以我们用民间的力量来弥补政府不足的地方，要让我们的环境不受到破坏。Chen
Jinhuang, a Qingang doctor, organizes one of these voluntary cleanup operations. There are people like him all along the route of the procession. Ordinary people, determined to do what they can to make sure the parade causes as little disruption as possible. Once the sedan has passed and the firecrackers have all been let off, the silence is a signal for this voluntary army to get to work, clearing away the debris. Within an hour, the road is spotless.
我诊所就是在妈祖庙旁边的，其实不到100公斤。那这个是我的故乡。那其实因为在香港，几乎每一个信妈祖的，像我们就叫做妈祖的客家哈，其实我们碰到任何困难，其实都会跟妈祖来祈求、来告诉妈祖。所以我们其实养成这样一个习惯了，三不五时就到庙来拜拜，表示我们。 一些的建议，特别我们碰到什么困难，会来跟妈祖来请示。那当然，在这样的一个过程里面，比如说我们看到这个，因为拜拜的过程，有一些的，比如说环境的污染，这个土地是我们自己，而且是我们生活的地方。我觉得啊，这样的一个清扫工作，其实也是祭拜妈祖、尊敬妈祖、感恩妈祖另外一个表现的方式。
After the ceremony is over, the pilgrims get ready to follow Mazu's sedan chair on its return journey. At the end of it all, they will find that they've received all kinds of blessings. For some, it will be the improved levels of physical fitness they've acquired on their journey. For others, confidence to deal with the challenges that life throws at them. For many, just a smile of satisfaction at having walked all that way. Life is full of problems. full of regrets, full of what ifs. But with Mazu, it seems people face these uncomplainingly, in a spirit of tolerance, optimism, and understanding. In short, their attitude is an enlightened one, which surely explains why she has so many devoted followers.
每年都是为了妈祖绕境进香在准备。
我们每年都派一支医护人员随行，
我们弟兄们都会去支援，
就是一路上都有人说加油啊。
他能够引导所有人心向善，
每一个向善的人都是妈祖。
人生的过程中难免都会遇到挫折，
我每一天出门前
心情不安的时候，考试紧张的时候，开心的事，不开心的事，
会跟妈祖倾诉，
香烟袅袅达天，我们的愿望诉求也都达天。
不是吃那个香蕉皮吗？怎么吃的这样胖胖的？
他说南天宫哦，出航大陆了，回来要严办。
看到我们都很高兴，说：“哎，你们也会讲华语哦。”
他们第一次接触到妈祖，感到特别的震撼。